We blame the government or blame society.
Or should we blame the images on TV?
No, blame Canada!
Blame Canada!
With all their beady little eyes and flapping heads so full of lies.
Blame Canada! Blame Canada!
We need to form a full assault!
It's Canada's fault!
Don't blame me for my son Stan. He saw the darn cartoon and now he's off to join the clan.
And my boy Eric once had my picture on his shelf. But now when I see him, it tells me to fuck myself.
Well, blame Canada!
Even a real country anyway.
My son could have been a doctor or a lawyer, Richard True. Instead he burned up like a piggy on a barbecue.
Should we blame the matches?
Should we blame the fire?
Or the doctors who allowed it to escape?